What's up, everybody? Are you ready to grind? We're gonna get back to the grind. All right, let's see what we got going on today.
Let's see if we have anything good.
Oh, you know what? We have a guild battle we have to do really, really quick. Let's see if we have any summons. We have a light dark scroll. How'd we get that? Oh, the monthly scroll. We got the monthly light dark scroll. Did we have that in the last episode? Or we just got that. Got the world boss, but I think we have, this is ending in 10 minutes. Let's start. Let's plug this back in because I don't trust it. It's gonna go bye-bye really fast. We got, actually, it looks like they've been, oh. Single teams. Okay, we could do the second one. Let's see if we can do any green towers. What is this green tower? Ouch. We can do that. Let's see if we can make it happen. That wind panda. That wind panda. They cannot have... I wanna say they cannot have that good runes on that wind panda. I don't know that for sure though. Damn, we're gonna get... Oh, we are gonna get so brutally... This is not gonna work well for us, is it? It's not gonna work too well. We need some kind of heal. We need a better healer. Should we take this? Should we take that? We don't have any attack buffer. You know what we'll do? We'll do this. Is this good? This cannot go well. Alright, we'll try it. We don't have teams to be able to, well, you know what? It's okay. There's not too much craziness going on. Let's try to glancing and attack. Not attack break, attack gauge down. Okay, supply, good. We don't even have to hit this guy. Damn, we didn't even have to hit that wind panda. Let's stop you from healing, because I know you're going to do it. Or not. Okay. Why was I thinking that was going to be hard? Alright, can we kill this Chimera? Because if we don't, that's going to be bad. Nope! Let's put his thing on things. Ooh. Let's do, yeah. We do these. We do one of these. We'll do, okay. We got that. Well, you know what I forgot? Why do I keep forgetting to attack buff? Why do I keep forgetting that? I did it again! How could I possibly have done that again? Oh my god, what a failure. How did I do that? I said, really? God damn it. Don't use that skill yet. Do this, yes, that's fine, we'll do that. And then we'll do, I don't, logic. Hi, Jubagel, this is logic. Where are you, buddy? Where are you, Jubagel? Let's do this one. Damn. Actually, that's not even that hard. We'll just do the same teams. We don't have time to think about what teams we're gonna use. We don't have time.
Ain't nobody got no time for that.
No time for team synergy. If that. Let's do one of these. Oh, we gotta work on Ramagas. We don't want him to clean shot. I mean, he's silenced, but you don't know what's gonna happen. He's dangerously low. All right, and I think we just auto this now. Do a little dance. It's a German dance. I don't know what dance that was. It was Sprockets. That's what it was. Okay, resurge. you. Let us kill the damage dealer. No, let's not kill the damage dealer. Screw that damage dealer. All right. Really should have six-starred her. Ooh. And we will do one of these.
Damn, what?
Let's try to get these off him. Yeesh, we kinda needed that. He's hitting pretty hard though. Pretty damn hard. Covers HP of all allies. I think we gotta do just a little bit of HP recovery. Because we don't want to get nuked, right? Yeah. We'll do one of these. And then, oh, don't mind if I do. We'll get another nuke there. And that should be enough. I don't want to chance it, though. I don't want to chance it. We'll blood transfusion on you. We'll start another guild war, though. Damn, this guy for Guild Wars offense is so nice. You know what I should do? Well, it doesn't even matter. I was going to say I should have done the first skill to take those off, but it doesn't even matter because we're just going to ignore defense anyway, right? And we lost this. It's already been... No, it hasn't been 10 minutes yet. We have 4 minutes left. We still lost. It doesn't even matter. Can we find another fun one? What's... Ooh. Why was this the one people were going after? Cherings. What's gonna be fun? What's gonna be a fun one? Whoa, is that a six-star Perna? Should we go after the Perna? No, because the second team is easy. Let's go after... I guess we'll go after this one. Oh no, this one has 6 stars at least, right? Yeah, this one has 6 stars. Alright. Same teams, same teams.
Same teams.
Flip-flopped. We'll do that.
See, this is why I wanted Shren to be 6-starred.
This is why I want... What was that? This is why I wanted Shren to be 6-starred, though. And then Seal Magic on you, Bella, because I don't like Bella. She's a meanie. And that's all she wrote.
That's not even a bad guild battle team.
We just got a 6-star of those monsters. We were gonna 6-star them anyway. Right? We don't need a 6-star that thing yet. The thing? The Garuda. The Leg Garuda. That's gonna be the last one we 6-star. We'll 6-star the Nat 5 first. Ganymede. And then we'll 6-star Shren. And then we'll 6-star. What? Or should we do Shren next? All right. We didn't do anything. There's not gonna be. It's not a very active guild. They've been doing better lately though. And if it's not an active guild, that's also myself to blame. I missed some guild battles too. Let's see if we get. Oh, we didn't even. We got 0 free pieces. I really do not want to summon a free here, because you know if we summon a free, it's going to be Theomars. It's going to be great.
Gilbouth.
I don't think we really got a whole lot of good runes in the meantime, though. We still didn't go through rune management and, like, clean out a bunch of stuff like we could have. I don't think we even need that though. Poseidon, like a boss, and Charlotte. All our 6-stars are at the top. Not even all our 6-stars, Cassandra. She needs better runes though. We kind of been being mean to her. been mean to her. I think we do another one of these. Yeah, just enough. You never know what you get sometimes. Sometimes you can just get a legendary out of these, even at low rank. Even though I think they, in a patch, they nerfed that. Because they were giving out, they gave out, like, a decent amount of legendaries in the first month, and then I think they just picked, they're like, oh, too many legendaries, too many legendaries. And they nerfed it. I don't want that, though. I don't want that. Light-dark scrolls are ready. Light-dark scrolls! Let's do some... Sure, let's do this. Oh, damn you! I knew that was coming. Can we get some stuns? Can we get a stun? Can a brother get a stun? No, brother cannot get a stun. That's alright, Charlotte. Brother got Charlotte. We should... Oh, what did I say about the defense breaker, though? What did I say about the defense breaker? We need a defense breaker. We have Draco. Why are we not using Draco? We need a better defense breaker. I'm out of chocolate. Oh, that's okay. I have another glass. I got backup glasses. Glass of chocolate milk for days, boy. Chocolate milk for days. Aw, too bad she didn't put an attack buff on him. Attack buff? No, attack debuff. Theo Mars hits like a kitten now. Like a kitten, meow. Ooh. No, not him. No, not that one. Not that one. I didn't get wrecked. Cause you know, yeah, you know that's. Can we interrupt? Can we interrupt them? Nope. Oh, we did, kinda. Not enough, though. Not enough. That hurts my soul. Let's try to sleep you. No sleeps! Oh, God. Oh, Bernard is again Tailwind! That thing is always available. I hate you. I hate you, Bernard. Defense break. Okay, we got the defense break off. We got the defense break on Varad. Can we take Varad down, at least? Varad is down. And we are gonna die in a second. Yep. Okay, we're dead. The Bernard. It's Bernard. He's super fast. Cause Bernard's, look at Bernard's base speed. Way, way more than our Megan. Our Megan's got, I mean, not horrible runes, but not horrible speed. But the base speed, 110. Base speed 97, but we only got plus 110. Bernard's got 111, so he's got, if he's got the same runes, he's still way faster. We stood no chance. No chance in the pants. We should take someone else instead of Colleen. We should take that defense breaker. Clear wings faster. I want a better defense breaker, though. I want a better defense breaker. Better one. I want a better defense breaker. Ooh, we didn't silence Remagas. Okay. Gotta not hit him too much. Don't hit Remagas too much! Remagas is gonna kill us now. Oh, good. Good. Don't soul reap me. Don't you reap my souls. Okay, that's good. Can we get a stun on Remagas? Ramagusis. Ramagusicles. Ramagusicles? What is he, Greek? Is he a Greek bear? Is he a Nick the Greek bear? Ramagusicles? I wonder if that's his real name. Nick the Greek is really... Ramagusicles is his name in real life. There's another easy... Well, there's another easy one, but... That can be Lido. that Camilla. That's okay, we have Charlotte, she's fine. And we have attack gauge reduction and slow.
We do that. We do a little bit of that.
Oh yeah, we're doing way too much damage to Camilla. Okay. So Camilla has like one rune, it's energy. Just one energy rune and one fatal rune. That's how this Camilla's ruined. It's unawakened level 32, you know. I'm just being a just being sassy. Let's see. I'm not too worried about that Bernard, because he's only 5-star, but you never know. Okay, so we outsped him. Can we get Bernard? Come on! Oh, we did get him. We did get him. Oh, decisions. Oh, what do we do? If we had a defense break, this would be just defense break. We really should get a defense break. We should have put the defense breaker in here. I don't know, man. Okay, we got him. We got the Omars. Nice, baby, nice. Damn you, Bella. Damn you, Revenge Bella. Let's take care of you. And then we gotta take care of, Bella's gonna be next on Jubagel's Shiat list. Sleep again. Oh, damn it. Damn it. I think we're fine. Okay. Oh, damn it. You know what we could still do? We could do, we could do kind of like what we did before. We don't need to do that. We need to do this. And he's gonna keep hitting Sidon. I mean, it's 4-on-1. It's really not fair, but we'll do TOA next. This is kind of silly because he's just gonna get his attack power back, his thing back. I forgot to attack buff. That's the problem. That was my failure. No attack buff. That was really bad. Why did I do that? Alright, let's just ignore defense. Please. Yeah. I don't know. Why don't I do it right? Ever. Why don't I ever do it right? Ever. Should we try the Rift of Worlds again? No, let's do TOA. Let's do a little bit of TOA. Because we weren't able to auto this one, so I gotta figure out what's going on. Ooh, a chroma, that's why. Double a chroma. You know, we could have taken Shren. Man, we should really build Shren. What am I doing? Really. Can we boop on you? No, we didn't boop on him! Oh, damn it. See, this is what happens when you don't boop on them. They don't get booped. That's a problem. That's a big problem. When you're like, I want to boop you, but... It's not what I meant. You know what I meant. Decrease attack gauge. Probably be hitting the one on the right, though. The ones on the left and the right. Yeah, it's fine. Beautiful. We don't even need to use those crazy skills. Oh, goddamn Bernards. Oh, Bernards. All right, Bernard. Give us your worst or your best or something. This is so annoying. Oh, Bernard. Oh, great. We're reduce the attack gauge. Alright, let's get a provoke on you. Thank you. Let's silence them. Let's try to silence them. No silence. Tailwind. Great. Tailwind, and then tailwind number two, and then tailwind number three, and then tailwind number four. We don't even need to heal block. Let's just stop the second tailwind. Maybe. Damn griffins. Let's see if we can... There we go. See? You were worried about nothing. Oh, I was the one that was worried? Okay. I was worried about nothing. Let's see if we can take care of these Zerosachromas. Oh my goodness. My goodness. Ugh. Ouchies. So we silence Zeros. We don't need any of this yet. We'll do a little bit of damage to. We'll try to do a little bit of damage to Chromas. It's not that I was expecting scarier. We'll do a little heal right now. We'll do a little of this. And that's fine.
That's okay.
We are gonna need to... Okay, good, we got this. I forgot he transfers effects. Man, that is so much more useful than I thought when I first pulled him. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. Like, we can use it in dragons, but... Man, that is so much more useful than I originally thought that was. Do some more damage to a chroma. Why could this not auto? Lazy. Laziness, that's what it is. Monster laziness. They were like, no, we don't want to auto, because we're lazy bitches. That's what they were. Lazy bitches. Another great thing that we could have used. Your momin. Oh, I'm sorry, did that get too real for you? We could have used your mom in this! No, we could have used, Shren. Because Shren just ignores defense. So we don't even need a defense. Not that we're even bringing defense breaks onto them, but... Bad Hair, Good Groove, number 3. That's the name of the song. Wait, didn't we say... Oh, let's do, Ass Beast. We've never tried that. We got a D in that one. Actually, we are not that badly equipped for this. Oh, we don't have... I say that, but we don't have... We're gonna have to take a Megan. Take you. We need big damage. We need big damage, baby. I think this is this good? Not in that place though. Let's use the leader skill. No, let's use attack power leader skill. We got defense. He's got 1200 defense here. Not the best runes, but still. We have two healers, remember. Two healers, and we have one attack gauge buffer. We'll get a D. I'm anticipating a D here. D for D's nuts. Spell strengthening, alright. And we have, why do we need to attack buffed again?
Attack buffed again.
Bernard is so key here though. Not even a D. We're gonna get an F. We failed. Already dead. Oh, damn. We're just not fast enough for this.
Yeah.
Spell of strengthening. It doesn't even matter. Oh, we got a little bit of a heal. We need Bernard in here though. Really do. There's no substitute for having Bernard in here. He's like a staple monster that you need in this one. Well, that went well. 118,000 damage, so we got an F. This is why you guys shouldn't try this at early levels. Early game, which we still are. We still are early game. This is like the last thing you should be trying to do in Summoner's War. Is these elemental rifts. D! Oh! What do we say? We got a D. Alright. Should we try this one? No, we don't have enough healers. Although, didn't we put runes on Trevor? Did we start runing him? Did we finish runing him? He's not even runed. Okay. I mean, he's runed, but he's also a 4-star. What are we gonna do with a 4-star, right? What is this? Oh, we got level 45, okay. Dragon Slayer. Oh, we didn't do Dragon to B10 yet. That's right. Let's do some more TOA. TOA, baby. We'll put Charlotte back. Not Charlotte. Cassandra back in there. To our normal nonsense. Let's do TOA. Your mom in this one. Oh, too real for you? Oh, too real? Oh, you don't want to do TOA your mom? Well, let's try to do TOA 70 though. Since you're not letting us do TOA your mom. Ah, Jubigo just dropped the mom bomb. That's right, I did. Hashtag mom bomb. Hashtag mom bomb. Says that guy that does not use Twitter. And the one on the right is dead. So we'll just let him continue to be dead. We'll do one of these. We'll do one. These. And just keep in the guy on the left, right? Because he's the only one that's not dead. From dots. Alright. Ooh, this one. This one is a pain. This one is a pain. Because Konomiya just sometimes is just mean. It's just mean! Mean Konomiya! Yup! So now what we have to do is. We'll do one of these. Let's try to at least silence you. Good, we silenced the one we needed to. Try to attack break as much as we can then. And we'll do. We gotta get this one on the right. We are not getting the one on the right, that is a problem. Yeah, because then he's just gonna do that. I do not like this one! I do not like this one! Oh, derp! Wow, let's try to do something to you. Okay. Let's do one of these. Man, these are dangerous. They really are. They're entirely too strong. I mean, that's good. It's a nice challenge, but sometimes you can't crowd control them, and then they just boop, wipe everything off. Everything. I mean, they're not giving us too much of a hard time right now, but when they decide they hate us, when RNG hates us, it really hates us. Alright, what do we have? We have Walkers, Texas Ranger. And whatever the light. What is the light dude's name? The light. Not the light one, it's the wind one. Oh my god. Can't be racist, can't see colors. No idea what which colors are. Which color is which, guys? I have no idea. Let's get some more stuns in there. We got three. Nice! I was gonna say we got three that we can stun. I wasn't gonna say we have three stunned. We have three that we had three that we could stun. Who's gonna move next? The guy on the left. Okay, we got an attack break on you. We'll get an attack. Never mind, on you. We gotta even be careful, especially TOA Hard, especially. You gotta be careful about these guys, because they ignore defense on their first skill. So... enjoy that one. TOA Hard, ignore defense on you. You're not gonna be alive much longer, if they get lucky. Just gotta not let them get lucky. Not let it happen.
Don't be a victim.
Wings of Wind. We've got the third skill. We have to upgrade Cassandra. Cassandra can be doing so much better. If we just gave her the opportunity. Yeah, see that? It's dangerous. There we go. Beautifully done. Masterfully crafted. And I think we put a little bit different runes on Lucian. I think we did. I don't remember if we did it in the video. He's 40, yay! He's got decent attack power though. Not decent speed. Yeah, so we maxed two of his runes. Like, these aren't bad runes, right? They're not bad for early game. We could do a lot more crit damage speed though. Because look at that, the speed is kind of crappy. At least he has damage, right? At least he has damage. Should we try Lucian? Should we take Lucian? We'll take Lucian. Should we try Lucian?
Should we do it? Should we do it?
Don't tell me I'm too intense. You're not intense enough. Let's do... doesn't even matter. Oh, you know what? We don't even have
LOLs.
We need an attack buff first. Okay. Good attack buff. And then do it, Lucian. Oh, almost. Should we? I feel like these are too dangerous. Too dangerous to go crazy with the heal buffs if we don't know that they're crowd controlled. Okay. We will allow ourselves the luxury of amputation magic. Nah. Oh, we don't even have... because we didn't skill him up. Fail. Attack. Buffed for nothing. Sorry, we'll just amputation magic the next round. We'll do it the next one. Time for some Lucian Devilmons, right? It's time
for some Lucian Devilmons, right?
After we finish Ganymede. Cause we can still skill up Lucian with didn't do that bad. We're on level 69. There we go. I feel like these aren't the correct monsters to really respect the level 69. Should be like... what should it be? Two Skydancers?
Yeah!
Two Transmog Skydancers. No, a Skydancer and... Oh, hold on. She's gonna heal. No, she's not. That was not her choice. Okay. Didn't heal. I'm surprised. Let's go to the next stage. 70!
Maybe we'll take that one out.
Maybe. Should we use... Yeah, we'll use this one. Remember how easy this was to do with three in, to do with three monsters with the homunculus? Wish we had the homunculus, homunculus right now. Let's kill Bella first. I'm not really too worried about these other guys. Bella's my first target. They have glancing hits, though. What are they? They're gonna glancing! They might not, they don't even have super high crit rate already, because they don't have runes, remember. No runes, just right. Yeah. Passive, not too worried about the passive for the Bear Man in TOA. Thank you very much. There we go. Alright. What is... Ooh. These Amazons, we can't let them move, because they're gonna crack through us if they do. Man, Cassandra is so easy to skill up, and we still have not skilled her up. A failing, this is a gigantic failure. It's a massive failure. Massive failure. Letting Cassandra not be skilled up. What's the matter? What's the matter with you, Jubagel? I used to think so highly of you. No one said that. Lols, just kidding. No one thinks that. Oh, did we miss? Did we have the AoE? Did we have the AoE? Okay, that's English. That's English right there. Okay, scary time, but we got this. Oh, we didn't even get it, we didn't got this. We got nothing. We're getting nothing here. We are not there, oh man. Resisting everything, can we silence please? Wow, we are screwed. We got kind of lucky there, okay. We got a stun, let's get some stuns. Okay! We got some stuns! Thank you! We don't have a defense break though. Let's get this on. Try that on for size. It's good, we got the stun on Zeros. Can we attack? No attack breaks. Can we stun Cracker? Cracker, please! Cracker, please! You think we're gonna stun Cracker? Cracker, please! too much. Too much! As usual, too much. Good, we got the stun on them. On him. Can we get some silence? Silence on Zeros, that's beautiful! So much crowd control. Oh my god, don't even play. Wings of Wind again. We are not letting them move. That's sexy. Ooh, gotta be careful. Let's try to attack break you. There we go. Alright, we gotta worry about these Zeroses. We can't let them skill reset us. Cause then we're gonna have some problems. Oh no! Oh, shit! That's bad. That's not good. That's bad. That happened bad. That happened badly, guys. That did not happen goodly. That happened badly. Ah, damn it. We lost Mav. Oh my god, they have everything. We'll get this. We did it before, didn't we? What do we... Oh, you know what we used? We used Wuchi. We used Wuche, I think. Instead of Cassandra. If Cassandra had more speed. Cassandra, if you only had more speed. Awful. So disappointed in you, Cassandra. If you only had more speed. It's Charlotte if she had more speed, too. That'd be nice. Would be nice. Let's do it. No stuns, that's fine. We didn't really need to. Go after Bella first. Cause if her. Fudge Bella and her banana splits. You gotta get creative with the vulgar words, because I'm trying to not do it. Right? If we could say, even though I know I still do it. But, if you've been watching, can you please use damn Spunky Bunny Busters. That's all I gotta say. If you saw the old videos, language was 500% worse. 500% worse. Really, really bad. Attack break on you. So now we stick with Fudge Bella and her banana splits, and Fuggy Bunny Busters. I stole that though. I stole Fuggy Bunny Busters from my uncle, who did not speak English when he first moved to this country. And he thought that was a curse word. He thought that was vulgar language, and he told someone they were a Fuggy Bunny Buster. And they did not know what the hell he was talking about. They were not even offended. They were like, I don't know what that means. Fuggy Bunny Buster. So next time you want to curse your mom out, remember kids, call her a Fuggy Bunny Buster. Don't do that. She'll make you stop watching my videos. Let's provoke you. Okay, we're getting some crowd control finally on these. Finally. Should be. We'll still go for it. Okay. Sleep. Sleep's here. Sleep. Oh, he's silenced anyways. He's silenced. He's good. Provoke you. There we go. Provoke. Provoke. We are not attack age reducing him. Just got Galleon. Nice. Not a bad fake monster to get. Can we get some stuns? That is a nice one. That's a big, juicy, beefy one. It's big and juicy, beefy. I think we don't even worry about that. I think we just worry about... Damn it. She's silent. She's not going to do the defense break skill. We'll do one of these. Can we provoke you? Nice! Oh, we're getting lucky. Got the silence. Let's try to attack break you. There we go. Who are we worried about? These crackers are kind of dangerous too, though. Some dangerous crackers. There's some dangerous crackers in these pots. I can't stop. It's too funny. I can't stop. Okay. We gotta get the Xeros silenced on left. Good. That's exactly what we needed. We got the make sure Mav doesn't die skill. And provoke you, and we'll get some attack age reduction a little bit. Okay. And that cracker should die. That cracker gonna die. Let's try to stun you anyway. She got the dots. She got them dots. There we go. What is this called? Bad Hair, Good Groove 4. Oh, they all sound the same. Bad Hair, Good Groove, all of them sound the same. Best music ever.
45 minutes. 45. You saying it's 45 minutes that we've been doing this? Yeah, it's been 45 minutes.
Alright, so we got 70 down. We got 70 down. Wait, how'd she... Oh! Cassandra with the defense break. Cassandra, I keep forgetting her first skill. Devil Bond! Let's do another Guild War. Let's do another Guild War.
Come back. No! We ain't come back later. We ain't come back later.
Who should we take? Lemink, you haven't been doing swords lately. That's fine. Oh, Zeros, please! We'll put you back in. Who else is not doing swords? Who else didn't do swords? If anyone, I know you guys are watching this that are in the guild. They're like, no, I'm sorry. Like, no, it's fine. It's fine. It's a fun guild. I just want to give some other people a chance. Who else? We'll put in, because he's level 49. He's obviously playing every day, right? We'll give him the swords. Oh, this is gonna be an easy one. Okay, let's take the 50s at least. What did I get myself into? I don't know how we're gonna deal with this Perna. Yeah, I do! What was I even know? Yeah, this is exactly... I know exactly how we're gonna deal with this Perna. I think. But let's take the same teams. Okay, so I have an idea for the Perna. I think we're gonna skill cooldown, reset the cooldown, and then we're gonna one-shot him. Damn. Let's do one of these. And let's do... That's not gonna be enough. Please don't Vileproc Perna. Perna Vileproc. Okay. Research. Do one of these. Still not enough. Can we stun you? No stun. Fallen Blossoms onto Perna. And we go. Okay. We can't. We know how that's gonna work. We've seen that a million times before. Perna gets a turn, everyone dies. Oh my god. Tell me how you really feel. Take care of Galleon. We will take care of... We'll do that to you. Okay, good. That's what happens when you attack break. Can we get some stuns in here? There we go. Attack break and glancing. But the first team still got us, though. Oh, Mr. Clam! What? Okay, why is this though? Why does everyone put 666666 there? Let's go 35. This looks fun. Let's get butt banged. Let's do a different team though. Should we try this? This is not gonna go well. We'll try 4-star Trevor. You know Trevor's not gonna do any damage, right? You know he's not gonna do any damage. He's got a 6-star crit damage rune. Crit damage. Screw you, Bernard. Screw you. That's what I think about you, Bernard. Can we just... No. We cannot. Screw you, Shannon. Oh, we'll just do it again. All right. I think I kind of like this team, though. It's pretty cool. Even with the crappy runes. Okay. Let's see what's gonna happen now. Yeah. Let's... Nothing. Nothing happens. And this Rena kills us. We knew that was gonna happen. Alright. The best idea ever. Does no damage. He does no damage, and he's just gonna keep critting on her. Okay. Maybe awakening, leveling him up. I think we're gonna actually use Trevor on this account though. Is there anything else we could do? I guess we'll take a 28. I guess so. Let's do this. Yeah. Not that it matters. Although I do like the easy ones. It's too much fun! I should be doing that second skill though. First, before I do that. I should be doing the first skill the second time, and then as soon as the Garuda goes again. Ignore defense. No crits! Oh, never mind crits. Still for no damage. Oh my god, this guy does not. He does like less than one. Like, okay, just in comparison, the damage that he does is less than one of my Lucians on my main. I only have one Lucian. Is less than one, you know what I meant, one card from my Lucian on my main. It's like no damage. Are we? I think we're done, right? We don't have any crazy cool runes to show you guys. Oh, hold on, what was, oh, never mind. No, I don't think we got anything good this week. Oh no, we did, we were doing Giants a little bit. Did we get anything good from Giants? We roll that for speed. Anything? Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this? What is this? Oh, like a wizard. No. I was gonna say something wrong. I still wanna say it. I'm giving myself a couple minutes to be like, do you really want to say that again? I really want to say,
like a wizard for your sniz, like a snizzard.
I know, right? I should definitely said that. Why was it even a choice? I had to say it. It's too funny. Come to us, make that a character.
A snizzard.
Just a wizard with a pink beard. A wizard with a pink nose and a black beard. Oh god, I should have ended the video, shouldn't I? I should have ended the video. You know when he goes too crazy. Why are we keeping the flat one? Another flat one. Ugh. Do we get any good Swift runes? If we got good Swift runes, it'd probably be on someone, right? We really have to do like a whole rune overhaul. Maybe we'll do that on.
Ooh, like a smithered.
I can't stop. I can't stop. Someone save me from myself, please. Maybe we'll use this, who is an HP tank? This would work good on maybe a Fuko, but not in Necropolis. I want to say it again. It's too funny. It's too funny of a word. It's way too funny to me. I know it's not funny to you guys. Damn! 20% accuracy. Let's see what we roll. We could do Ramagos, but only his first skill needs accuracy. We could do what is when we get a Camila. Just yeah, right. What else needs to be tanky? I mean that would be if it was defense, that would be a great Ramagos room. 20% defense. It's not bad, but attack. Ooh. Rolled 8-2. Oh, we already checked these. Despair, did we get any good despair? We got resistance. Saw that. I don't put resistance on anyone ever. Why do I always get good flat runes? Sell that. Maybe if we get a beast monk? Maybe, but I still would probably want to put speed on too. I don't know, would I want to put speed? I have a beast monk on my Asia server account. Spoilers, I've had that for a while. But we already were like, oh my god, over it like a long time ago. Hold on. Anything good here? Crit rate. Still could be better. Yeah, we gotta go through and we have to rerune all of our stuff. Like he doesn't need attack. He should be HP. He should be HP. But this has good speed on it. This doesn't have any good speed on it. What do we even have that for? Crit damage, HP, defense, attack, speed. Do we have any speed runes here? He could be better. This is not even a rune. What is that even? Get some speed, boy. Man, we got a couple 6-star runes, but not even what we want. Fails. Let's see what this rolls. We have a couple. Don't worry, we're gonna get our Dark Dragon Knight in a second from our Light Dark School. If we got lightning from the Light Dark School, I would cry. Would I cry? I might cry. I'd be like, why not my main? I think my main got lightning twice. Three times. Three times from Light Dark in like almost 3 years. Once per year, Light Dark Scroll Lightning. We got Mihail, we got speed. We got Spades. The Light Sylphid, we got, what else did we get? We got the Light Neostone Agent. Maybe it was only twice. Maybe you want to upgrade the runes some more. Come on, buddy. Come on. You got this. It's all you. Two more reps. That's a good one. Give me one more rep. One more solid rep. All right. Come on. You got this, buddy. I'm spotting my Swift rune. Spotting it. Attack. Attack and speed attack and crit damage. Who can we put that on? Yeah. Why did he have such crappy runes on before? Maybe we make him a damage dealer now. A damage dealer. Oh. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. He's OP now. Hold on, where is he? Not that one. It's HP though, still. Now. It's gonna be nice though. It's gonna be nice. And we just need to upgrade this. No, we're not gonna do our video. It's already over an hour. But it wants to roll it. It wants to keep going. It's gonna go crit rate. If it goes crit rate, we can actually keep the rune for quite a while. Come on, you wanna go crit rate, don't you? I know you do. One more. You got this. Get swole! Get jacked! Do you even lift rune? Come on! Defense, flat defense. Yeah. Alright. Alright, guys. Ooh, let's try to get the. Hold on. Cool! It's too much, though. It's too much, and it's just vanilla. Oh, pick that up. Yeah. Anything else good? We can afford to do a couple of these, right? Spins! Oh, man! Hold on! Roulette! Yo! We did some spins before, I guess. 35, so we have... Okay. You were excited too when you saw the mystical score. You're like, oh, Kalos was being nice! Nope. Essences. Essences. I do not remember doing this. I do not remember. Yeah, we know. Mana. See if we can get some scrolls from this 212. Could be worse, I guess. Energy. Like I said, could be worse. We still have an awakening force too in our inbox. Water high. Are you going to give us a Praha? Summoning stones. 92 points left. More essences. Maybe we can awaken Trevor. Trevor doesn't even have runes. What are we going to do with Trevor? Why did we even put those runes on him? He's 4-star. What are we even doing? What are we doing dicking around putting runes on a 4-star unawakened monster? We should put them on the monsters that we have. 6-star runes on Trevor. Give me a break. Oh, we gotta collect them all! Oh, yes! Hell yeah! That's awesome. Devilmon. Take one of those, we'll take the two scrolls, we'll take damn essences. And a bunch of XP boosters. But we don't have any monsters! Cause unknown scrolls don't drop anymore, so give three of these. Let's see if we can get another. Oh, you know what? We still have it's 4-stars. Attack. Oh, this is because you know speed's gonna roll once, right? So this is a tricky one. I kind of want to buy this though. I'm going to think about it. Because it's really expensive. But it's also a 6-star rune. And it's going to at least get some speed. We don't know what else it's going to get. Maybe crit rate, maybe crit damage. But it's not like we have a ton of... We'll buy it. We'll see if we regret it in a second. Give us another scroll! Come on. You want to. Summoners... Oh, crit rate. We already have one of those, right? We already have that exact same rune. That's like a beginner game vertical rune. Accuracy, though. Oh. Accuracy, why couldn't you be something else? Why couldn't you be a doctor? Like your brother. Oh my god, we're getting nothing. Ugh. Do a couple more. Oh my god, look at all that. Look at all those crystals we spent. Fail. Alright, at least we got. We'll check this out. We'll power it up. We will power it up. I'm gonna do a new runecrafting video too soon. Revenge of Runecrafters. Speed 9. Okay, so we got 5 on that. Let's see what we get next. We're gonna get a nat 5 today. Maybe we'll get Megan skill ups. Crit damage! That's good. Good. Crit rate. Come on. If it's crit rate, then I don't regret. If it rolls crit rate, I do not regret buying this rune. Come on, crit rate. Should we keep going? Should we watch the rest of the fails? Cause I know you're gonna say, well, you can enchant gem. We are nowhere near close enough to getting like decent enchant gems. So it's got what it's got. It has got what it's got. We are getting low on mana. We're almost below. We still have quite a bit, but we had 4 million. But I maxed some Illusion's runes. That's why we are getting low. Come on, crit rate. Come on. You know you want to go crit rate. You want to do it. Let's do it. Query, come on. Accuracy. Could be worse. That's not even that bad. We'll use it on something. We don't have a lot of amazing runes, so we'll use it on something. Oh, summons. Oh, you want us to summon? RNG, please. Alright, guys. RNG, please. Let's make this happen. We got 4 scrolls. Chances that we are not going to get any lightning. We got a Rena. What does number 2 scroll have for us? We got a Fire Bounty Hunter. Number 3 scroll. What do we get here? Fire Tank? We already have a fire tank though. Alright, and Light Dark, the big one. Big fat voodoo daddy. What do we get? Watch Bella. Dark Charger Shark. So we got the dark one and the light one now. Let's take a look at this guy again. Let's take a look at him. Oh, we said we're gonna do we can almost awaken him too. Increase crit rate. AoE. Attack power and attack speed break. That's not bad. Ooh. But I think his base attack when he's 6-starred is still pretty low though. That's the only problem, because this is nice. This still has some AoE attack break and speed break. That's not bad. But You know, if you have this and Frigate, that might be a nice combination. I usually say like, oh, he's not really a good combination for anything, but now I'm thinking like if you have him and Frigate, that would be a good combination.
Be a good one.
It'd be really good, actually. Really good. Muy bueno. So who are we gonna do Devilmons for? We're gonna finish Ganymede. We need two more there. Two more there. Oh my god. Do we just finish Seal Magic, or do we start on Lucian? No, because what did we say before? We said we were gonna finish Seal Magic. We're gonna finish Seal Magic. We're gonna finish what we started. What kind of runes does he have on him? Okay, just nothing. Just nothing. Alright, RNG please. RNG please, Devil Bonds. Third skill. Come on. So he still needs more Devil Bonds. At least he needs one more. Because we still have more damage there, a cool time turn over there. And this guy. I mean. They're all done, but. How much more do we need to awaken Trevor? We still need Fire Day. We still need Fire Day. What day is today? Today's Everything Bagel Day! Oh, I guess we're doing Hall of Fire, guys. Alright, guys, well, you know what I'm gonna be doing. Hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you, as always, in the next video. Good luck summoning. Snizzards.